Welcome back to the channel, everyone. And in today's video, I would like to help you understand the modifications that I have done to my Adventure 390 to suit my touring requirements.
The first notable change is the windshield from Carbon Racing. It helps protect from wind blasts even at speeds above 120 km per hour. A more comfortable riding position is achieved with the 1-inch handlebar racers from Carbon Racing. Prospect Easy Cruise ensures that my arms are not tired during the long rides. The Mad Dog 40-watt auxiliary lights ensures that my nights are bright. The luggage system from Indimoto consists of two panniers and a top box. Removing the top box and the panniers is very simple. The top box has a capacity of 40 liters and can hold a full face helmet within it. The construction and the build quality is extremely good. The panniers, 34 liter in capacity, can hold the tank bag as you see it. Mounting the panniers on the motorcycle is a very simple affair and takes just around 2 minutes. The top box and pannier mounts have been designed, developed, executed for the Adventure 390 by SNS Customs.
This motorcycle is truly a highway performer. There's no second thoughts on that. It's a delight to ride this motorcycle on the highway. It is a breeze. It's easy. It's fast. It's, you know, nimble. The braking is phenomenal. Put all your wish list into a proper tourer, and this is one motorcycle that would actually fulfill all your wishes in one go.
With an average of about 30 kilometers for a liter, this motorcycle does not feel heavy on our pockets. If you've liked the video, please hit the like button, and remember to subscribe to my channel.